I thought that it was really great that Governor Whitmer outlined our priorities in going into these next 2 years, in my case, next 4 years for her case. And we're making a commitment to clean water, good education, the skilled trades, and giving people some relief when it comes to auto insurance. The commitment to clean water and a healthy environment for everybody here in Michigan is something that's near and dear to my heart, and I was excited to hear the governor echo those sentiments as well.